No. Hello everyone, CEO Space Gamer here, and welcome to a new horror game, A Thirstiest Time of the Year. Start play. Being alone on a Christmas night isn't that bad when you think about it. Given that you have the whole house in your possession. Yeah. Oops, sorry about the lag. Oh, you're probably should check the door. Don't rush opening though. We don't know who's on the other side, right? Yeah. So I've heard this is actually a LeBron James horror game, you know, the commercial. Do you want SPRITE CRANBERRY? Sorry, my voice is a little rusty. Oh, okay, this is to you, but hold on 1 second. This isn't that bad. So, this is worse. Let's check the house. Okay, it looks like we got bedroom here. We got a bathroom. This looks like another room with boxes. Okay. Just check the door. Let's check the house first. Another bedroom. Another bathroom. This is a big house. And we got a kitchen. We got Fantas. Oh. And it looks like we're doing this in the Christmas day. Oh, and this is... Oh, I didn't notice we put Grinch here. What? Oh.
Hi, how are you?
Is that LeBron James? That sure is him. Looks a little different though. Oh no, it's LeBron James, the cranberry ghost. You should hide and find a way to deal with him. How can I deal with him? He doesn't even look like him. Weird rumor, I know, but I heard he fears Fanta. We aren't losing anything. Try this, are we? I remember we still got some in the kitchen. Oh yeah, I saw some in the kitchen. Just in case you were questioning voices inside your head, I am your kind Christmas spirit. You're welcome. Well, thank you, Christmas spirit. Yes, that should do. Throw this to him, naturalize him for a moment. You can use the time to run for him, from hell. Find a gas station nearby. Okay. Oh no, he broke in. No! Oh yeah, hi. Where do you go?
Want a Sprite Cranberry?
You should find a house. Okay, we gotta find a house. I mean gas station. He said gas station. We gotta find a gas station. So I'll go right. He's not following me. Oh, I see him! I see him! No! I see him right here. No. Oh my god. Well, guess you're safe, huh? That was so close. I almost died there. And even though Christmas is ruined for you, at least you're still alive, right? I mean, I guess. I mean, my Christmas is ruined, though. I mean, do I have anything to do in Christmas? Anyway, thank you for playing for this excuse of a game for the Scram Jam of 2018. And that was it? Oh, okay. I mean, this was pretty short, to be honest. I really can't call this a gameplay, but... But really, it was a little horrifying, I'll say that. It literally just says you can't really call this a game. No, I cannot. But you know, at least it was like something you could play, so I guess I'll call that a game. So this seems like a bad gameplay to do. But I'll still like upload this, so yeah. I guess it's time we end this game here. So if you guys enjoyed it, please do. I mean, you don't really need to join. This is not even a gameplay at all. This kinda sucks, really. But I wanna say this. Merry Christmas to y'all. And I'll see y'all guys next time. Goodbye.